basic earth, there is one earth, but there are millions of worlds. In each body, a unique world is present. You may say we're living on the same earth when you see this thing we all see, it's a fan or whatever like this you can see. But this is not the world that we live in. We live in a world of feelings, emotion, memory, thought, conditioning, projection, desire, attachment, all of these flavor our world. And in the same way that you go to sleep, or you may dream, but no one else you can share your dream with them. You cannot plug in like a USB key or something and share your dream with anyone. Even if you could, the interpretation would be different. It's a unique world. In the same way, in the waking state, your world is so unique. Nobody, even your twin, will not know the subtleties of your world.
Disappear. All that you have conceived, all that we perceive, all that you cherish, imagine, experience, love, one day will be gone. Except for that source from which they all spring, our eternal being. While the body is warm, find that which is imperishable. Fall in love with it completely. And you will never suffer loss.